The Abbey is full of mystery. It keeps its secrets close, even from the Sorcerer Supreme. It is a pale shadow of my Sanctum Sanctorum, of course, but it has a rustic charm to it.
Did you not consider the Abbey's simplicity is an illusion?
What are you on about? I can see behind the veil, Hunter. When I gaze upon the Abbey, it reveals nothing but... Oh, I see. A hidden complexity in its geographical nondescription, an unremarkability in triplicate. Rather, octuplicate. An eightfold veil for the five earthly senses and the three not of this earth. My compliments to Caretaker and the late Miss Harkness. There is a simple elegance here that I quite appreciate.
Let's get to work. Later. Give me a sec. Okay, what's up? This is some of my best work. If this thing behind me turns into a giant gateway to ancient Egypt, I'm quitting.
Day, Hunter.
I'm ready when you are. I'm sure Tony won't mind if I install XCOM on Central. It's for tactical research. Ready for some hero work?
Remember to scratch my back.
I'm here if you need me.
You're looking stronger than ever, kiddo.
I know a lot of you aren't used to the scientific method. So take a breath, let it all soak in. I can talk you through the really complex parts.
You want to shoot the indestructible page with a giant ray gun?
A giant gamma ray gun.
You can't just blow up the parchment of power with gamma energy. It isn't done.
He has a point.
Look, you and the Hocus Pocus crowd had your shot. Now it's my turn. Mine and Hound's.
Your father's research.
Pops wasn't trying to weaponize gamma energy. He was trying to supercharge it into an almost unlimited power source. Should probably thank Bruce for helping me realize that. Problem is, gamma energy has a threshold. Push it too much and it goes boom, big time.
Enter Los Diablos,
birthplace of the Hulk.
And the last time somebody tried putting Pop's theories to the test, entire area is still saturated with that same modified energy. If I can channel it through my accelerator cannon, well, that gamma field page of yours
will go boom, big time.
Bingo. Huge time.
We're gonna need a tremendous amount of power.
And not just gamma. Yo, Lost Boys. And Lost Girls, saddle up. We need you.
Sabretooth's still out there. They ain't going nowhere without me.
The more the better. Somebody's gotta clap when I thwart the apocalypse. Again.
This plan seems crazy, right?
Certifiable.
So it's not just me.
Wait, I completely forgot the entire plan.
Damn.
Just kidding.
It is going to take a miracle to pull this off.
Stay focused on Tony's ridiculous plan. I'll keep an eye out for Hydra.
Your enthusiasm is infectious, Sarah.
I'm allowing this to move forward, aren't I? Anyway, Robbie and Tony are already in place. Good luck. We all need it.
What's the word, kid?
Nothing. Nothing is definitely the word.
Oh, well, nothing's good. You don't have the Abbey masking you in that page right now. Just keep a safe distance a little longer until we're ready here. With even one blast, my gamma cannon will drain the ambient gamma energy from this entire valley. This is gonna have to be a one-shot deal.
Then don't miss.
Got that part covered.
By far the worst plan I've ever been part of. And I've done jobs with Deadpool.
Robbie cannot hide that page forever. If there is any chance of removing that burden from him... Speaking of...
Yo, Fast and the Flamius, what did I just tell you?
Stark! Power up that damn ray gun!
What?
Stark! Multiple targets! Close it on your position!
That ain't Robbie.
Activated gamma collectors now.
How long do you need?
How would I know? I just invented the damn things yesterday.
Then keep going. We will hold the line.
smart for your own good.
Ignore the others and follow that page.
It's time I return home.
Stop them from attacking the highly volatile Gamma Collector, that would be fantastic.
Feel free to come down here and throw a few lasers at them.
Yeah, sure, no problem. And while I'm down there, which one of you is going to initialize the accelerator to fire this thing?
Fair point.
We will hold this position as long as necessary.
Trust me, it'll be worth the wait.
Too weak for this fight. I cannot seem to focus.
Is that the way to go?
Looking good for you.
Sure about that?
Should have made sure I was down for the count.
We are not done yet.
Getting real tired of running into you, Creed. Maybe it's time I cut off your feet.
Mother will just...
Tired of hearing about your mama, too. just what I need.
Your shot, but Mother wasn't having it.
Fresh meat coming in.
You may regret that.
What's your status up there, Stark?
Getting warmer. Keep fighting.
Better not be dragging your feet.
How does one drag their feet in the air?
I'll explain later, kid.
I am impressed.
Consider it done. What makes me so popular?
Trust in your nemesis, Logan.
Yeah, she really knows how to pick him.
You sound bitter. If only Mother had chosen you.
I leave that to suckers like you.
assistance.
Gotta do it yourself. You don't know who you're messing with.
I will not make the same mistake twice. Strongest has fallen, but the fight remains.
Please. What did Lilith offer you? Better gas mileage?
Not quite. Tried to avoid this mess, you know.
What?
But y'all had to do things the hard way. You were right, kid. I am a coward. Been running from this moment my whole life. World's really gonna beat this thing, it'll need someone strong. Like you.
Dr. Banner's other side?
Horns are new.
That's not all, Tony. I'm finally seeing my true potential through Mother's eyes.
That sounds a little weird, too.
Has sent you here to die. I hope you are prepared. Feel my call.
To know Bruce would try and ride the lightning. We needed a way to destroy the parchment, and I gave us one.
Damned if you do, damned if you don't.
You see, this guy gets it. shouldn't take long. Better when the big version only used single syllables.
I'm sure it was to your advantage keeping me down.
Don't get all broody on me now, Bruce. That's just Lilith talking. I don't know what it is, but I like it.
Coming back to me. Of us.
This should be good. This should help a little. Nothing personal. Okay, maybe a little personal.
She has chosen me to finish this!
Might as well be throwing pointy sticks.
How did you ever manage to control him in the past?
But control is a strong word. I'd say it's more like we pointed him at something and hoped for the best.
That is not reassuring.
the best you've got. Provides a true challenge.
Will deliver the page to Lilith, just as it was foretold, just as she planned all along.
All right, because you're telling me she orchestrated all of this?
My mother always gets what she wants. With the Darkhold in her grasp, there is only one thing she is missing. Me.
Only thing is, magic took out Sabretooth. Now I don't feel like smoking it. Knew one day he'd cut off more than he could chew. I just thought Creed's reckoning was mine to deliver.
Magic is too young to have this on her shoulders.
I agree. Can't tell magic what to do, though. Got too much of that Rasputin headstrong nature.
It is indeed dark times when the youth must make dark choices.
I'm worried about the kid. You change when you cancel someone's check. We can't afford another one on our side pulling a banner.
Battle offers us no easy choices, and none of us emerge unscathed.
Liana's grown on me. I guess I gotta make sure she doesn't end up like me. Last thing I need is another Jubilee. She could come in handy against Hulk, though.
The Hulk situation worries us all.
I've survived a few dust-ups of the Green Rage monster. Two reasons I walked away. Healing factor, and I got the feeling the banner was holding the green guy back. I don't get that feeling anymore, do you?
Dr. Banner may prove an ally to us.
Your mom's play of turning puny Banner was smart. She controls Hulk's only weakness. The part that was on our side. Hulk and I have tangled before, but it was nothing like that.
Enough, Tony. We tried and we failed. Time to admit we might not have all the answers on this one.
We needed to act, and that's exactly what I did. Yeah, okay, the plan didn't work out. I'll come up with another. If that doesn't work, I'll try again and again. Until I win.
You win?
You know what I meant.
I know exactly what you meant. Listen to someone other than yourself for once. Stand down, Tony.
Not while I can still fix this. What do you say, boss? Is Rogers right, Should the star player get benched after one mistake? Or maybe you're smart and you know I can get us across the finish line.
It is worth hearing Steve out.
This is not a school project. Teamwork doesn't make the dream work. But you're the boss, boss. You can all brainstorm to your heart's content. When you want an actual solution, you come and find me.
We're barely mustering a resistance to Lilith and Hydra's normal goons. And now they have our Hulk. Made him a demon.
I can cross surviving a Hulk attack off my list of bucket things I never wanted to experience.
You have not set anything on fire today, have you?
Scares me.
Hunter, are you any good at writing eulogies? I mean, it's not like Robbie's gonna let you write a eulogy for Blaze. Seems like this is something he's got to work out on his own. But a little backup never hurts.
And what are you doing?
Me? I'm here to support Robbie. He watched his personal hero sacrifice himself. He shouldn't have to grieve alone.
I am concerned about Robbie, too. Blaze's betrayal and his sacrifice, it could be overwhelming to him.
The guy's been through a lot. That's why I want to help him get closure. I'm sure he'll be fine after that.
Closure? What is that?
Yeah, you know, closure? Like, after you have a breakup and you insist on making your ex go out for coffee so you can tell them how they made you feel.
Do you think that is effective?
I've watched hundreds of hours of daytime TV talk shows that say yes. So, as soon as Robbie works this out, we'll be good to go. Robbie will figure out what to do. Eventually.
I can't get Blaze out of my head. I don't mean possession or anything. Just everything that happened.
Tell me what you are thinking.
On the one hand, he was my personal hero. On the other hand, he tried to destroy you. On the other hand, he sacrificed himself to save me. How do I honor him and still be truthful? It's too many hands.
No matter what betrayals he visited upon us, he did the right thing in the end. You are standing here because he sacrificed himself.
Maybe so. I also remember Mephisto's sulfur stench and Blaze's generally awful attitude. Can I really talk about the good and ignore the awful? I don't think so.
Whatever you decide to do, do it quickly. I am afraid we are running out of time.
You really helped clarify my thinking. Thank you. I'll figure something out by morning. Promise.
This is so hard. Maybe we should just have a...
That's gonna do it, y'all. I gotta go to bed, get some work done tomorrow, and play Lightfall Destiny. Our end begins.